This is a story of Latin America as seen through the eyes of one man, someone who was taken away but then survived. One man who became a voice for the voiceless in Latin America. One man, artist and human rights defender Adolfo Perez Esquivel.
Gracias a la vida que me has dado tanto.